We've got the purple jelly for the Melbourne Storm, and we've got the red jelly for the Roosters.
Am I reading the Storm one?
You're going to eat that one.
Fellas, I'll just say,
hang on, will you be purple?
Sorry, boys, because we don't have any spoons, I will require that your hands are tied behind your back as well.
This happened to me today at the gallery.
He won the eating competition. It wasn't jelly butt.
Hands behind the back.
Was close to the fish market, so I said.
Gaz, you're the adjudicator, so you're in charge.
All right,
sort of thing.
Hang on, Will, there is a hair in my jelly.
that's for real, wow.
Who's that?
So the rules are this, 60 seconds, as much jelly as you can eat. Gaz will determine the winner. We need the crowd. Who's going for Melbourne?
Yeah!
Who's going for the Roosters?
Yeah!
All righty, Fletcher's the crowd favourite. On my command, 3, 2, 1, eat your jelly, boys. Here we go. Fletch has made a start by all the way. Come up for air, Fletch. Come up for air. 10 seconds in. Fletch is going hard at it.
Get in there,
so is Fitchy.
Get in there, Fitchy.
I think the Roosters.
I think Fitchy's winning so far. Come on, Fletch. Fitchy's got you. Fitchy,
no, the jelly must stay on the table.
Come on, Fletch. Bring it home.
Roosters have hit the front by 4.
You've only got another minute.
Through the challenge. Keep cheering going along. Keep eating the jelly. Give us a fist. Who wins it? In your own time, guys.
Fletcher,
the Roosters. Well done, Fletch. Well done, Finchy, Gaz, Herman, girls, Sherba. We'll fill in for Jerry Seinfeld. The Roosters to win tomorrow night against Melbourne. You see what happens. That has been the Professor's second-hand syndrome, minus the Professor. Let's hope he gets over the gastro. We will see you next week. Adios.